Hello and welcome to DC Plus Tutorials. In this video we will discuss about Extrude Features. Extrude feature can be used to add or remove material from 3D model. We can create solid extrude or surface from 2D sketch. First click on Extrude icon. Now we need to select plane for 2D sketch. Click on Placement tab, then click on Define button, and select plane for 2D sketch. You will notice that new 2D sketch tools will appear on ribbon. With this tools we will create cross section of extrude. To view sketch plane in front of us, click on Sketch View. Now, draw circle of your desired dimension. Click on Circle tool and then select center point and draw circle. Use middle mouse button or escape button to release command. Now enter desired dimension value. Before click on OK button, make sure that 2D sketch is closed area. This is essential condition for solid extrude. Surface extrude can be created from open-ended sketch as well as closed sketch. Now press middle mouse button and drag to change orientation. You will see preview of solid object because solid option is selected by default. On right hand side, there is surface option. This is used to create extrude as a surface. You can see preview of 3D solid. Now enter length of this extrude. Then click OK button. Now we will learn about extrude cut. Select extrude button and select top surface. In sketch mode, draw circle of smaller diameter than previous circle. Click OK button. If you want to remove the material, then click on remove material icon. You need to make sure that new extrude is going inside the model. You can do this in many ways. By dragging the white square, or by entering negative value, or by clicking at the invert button. These arrows can be used to invert the extrude direction. Just click on arrow to invert the direction. You can see preview of extrude cut. Extrude depth tool is used to control extrude feature by specifying some constraints. Depth value is used to specify the depth or height of extrude feature. Next is thicken tool. Thicken tool is used to specify the thickness of extruded solid. Thicken tool is not available for surface extrude. Thickness value can be adjusting by entering the value in box, just right to the thicken tool. The invert tool next to the thicken tool is used to specify the direction of thickness by three ways. One side, both sides, and other side. In drop-down menu we can see the icons. They represent the specific conditions for extrude. Some of them will only available when you will try to make extrude on existing surface or model. We will discuss about this in our next upcoming video. Thanks for watching this video. Leave comment below about this video. We appreciate your valuable suggestions and feedbacks. Subscribe to DC Plus Tutorials and click on bell icon. So you will be notified whenever we upload new content.